the midst of my spree as I flee up the block, watching innocent people drop. Should I stop? Humanity says yes, sanity says no. I'm so cold, tears turn to ice, sickness on my lashes, flashes, dashes through your subdivision with precision. The price of living has risen like the sun, and the only means of employment is a gun. So I'm done, trying to find my way home like a runaway. And will I live to see another day? What would my mother say, knowing that her firstborn is the worst born in the side of the blue-eyed demon? Cause I know that he be scheming like my infrared beaming. Now it be seeming like surrender is not a choice but a need. I'll control the way you breathe with my 30 plus 15 reasons for committing such an act. To be exact, for fucking blacks, I'm coming back with the vengeance, prepared to do a life sentence. A menace, finish the world and the universe for the loot and the bitch's purse.
Discontinue, but it'll never take me alive. The hunt is given, murder is risen. I'm not.